probably still loses the game, but at least he doesn't lose his ship. Yep. Alright. So he saves his ship. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Celestial him coming under attack in the smoke. This might do it. This might do it. This might do it. Oh, Eagle Lance gets the kill for the finish. For the finish. Holy hell. That's one of the closest finishes in competitive history that I've ever seen.